cockroaches, the stuff of nightmares. Japanese researchers believe that the insect most humans abhor can be controlled electronically and put to work for the benefit of man. The Japanese Agriculture Department has given them a budget of $4.3 million to develop a guidance system to control the crawly creatures. Tiny electrodes are inserted into their backs. The remote control unit is then used to direct the insects with electronic impulses. The scientists are confident of putting whole teams of cockroaches to work.
If we can control the such a small group of the insect, so then as a result we can control the whole social insect group.
The research team believes tiny cameras can be fitted to the cockroaches, which can then be directed to inspect minute and otherwise inaccessible spaces. Obvious questions are being asked about the possibility of using the cockroach control system for espionage, but the researchers say they're only interested in legitimate industrial uses.